for a song called Gold Heart Love.
It's cool.